Hello everyone. Hope you all are doing well. Welcome to my YouTube channel. The topic for today's video is smegma. Are you worried about the white deposit building up on your penis or thinking about its side effects? Kindly watch the video carefully to know more in detail about smegma and how to get rid of the white deposit. What is smegma? Our bodies do a good job of cleaning themselves, and sometimes that involves creating unusual substances and smell. But in some cases, a change in the smell could be more serious. Smegma is basically a buildup of dead skin cells, oil, and other fluids on the tip of the penis. The buildup can increase over time, and if it's not taken care of, it can lead to some side effects. For men, smegma often appears under the foreskin of the penis. Smegma is most common in uncircumcised males. The intact foreskin can trap bacteria and fluids, and that makes it easier for smegma to build up. It's more common in uncircumcised men who don't clean that area well enough. Bacteria can build up in the smegma and turn the head of the penis red and swollen, which doctors call balanitis. Sometimes balanitis tightens the foreskin and makes it hard to pull back or retract. If there is any redness, swelling, or foul smell, contact your doctor right away. Also call your doctor if it's difficult or impossible to retract the foreskin. Smegma has several distinct characteristics. Bad smell, thick cream-like consistency, white or off-white in color depending upon the skin tone. What are the causes of smegma? Now let us discuss about the causes of smegma. Smegma doesn't mean that you have a sexually transmitted disease or infection. Generally, smegma in men is caused by not maintaining personal hygiene. The fluids in smegma are released naturally by your body every day. If these fluids aren't washed away regularly, they can start to build up. So taking care of the personal hygiene is a must if you want to avoid this problem. It's necessary you wash your penis regularly in order to avoid this buildup. Please keep in mind that smegma is not dangerous. Also, rarely smegma causes serious complications. The best treatment for smegma is to wash your penis properly. You can use warm water and a mild soap. Avoid using perfumed or highly scented soaps. Don't scrub, use harsh cleansers, or apply soap more than once a day. These products may irritate the sensitive skin. After washing your penis properly, dry it well. If the buildup doesn't clear up or if it grows worse and you develop new symptoms, contact your doctor immediately. Thanks for watching our video. If you found this video useful, then please subscribe to our channel and share our videos with your friends and family. Thank you.